The House of the Dead. The House of the Dead.
We're meeting G over there.
What?
How could anyone do this? G!
James, I tried. Don't underestimate the enemy. James, take this. Harry and Amy are coming to back us up. Hurry! Go!
Thanks, G.
No! No! I don't want to die!
My God. That way.
Thank you for rescuing me.
What the hell's going on in this city?
Don't know, but it's very similar to the 1998 hearing case.
That case?
James, go and prevent the confusion in the city.
Okay.
Let's meet at Sunset Bridge. We're counting on you, James.
No more fooling around.
Dogs of the AMS. Time they made a move.
No! Help me!
Need to hurry.
What?
Thank you for rescuing me.
Okay.
outside.
We're flying right over the Sunset Bridge. Something or someone has. Make it.
Need to hurry. Sunset Bridge is just ahead.
It's been a while, hasn't it? My friends from the AMS, it's me, Goldman.
James! Over there! way.
Okay.
I'll call you when something happens.
Don't kill me!
My friends went inside, but they're not back yet. I told them not to go.
Everything's set. All we need to do is wait.
What happened to Amy and Harry? Have to hurry.
Thanks for saving me.
Help me!
Thank you.
Is this the Colosseum?
People of the AMS, I am Goldman. I don't care if you people try to get in my way or not. In time, you'll find out who's right. This is a present from me to you. Look at your left. Well, friends, I look forward to meeting you people again.
Yeah.
Amy, Harry, are you all right?
I'm all right. But Harry's...
No!
James! The car's parked in the city square. The top floor. Building at point A, 0063. He's there! Go, James!
Thanks, Harry. Goldman, I'm not gonna let you get away with this.
Our emperor shall awaken soon. Hurry, friends.
Point A0063 is just ahead. It's too quiet. Remember, there's no such thing as a second chance. Prepare yourself, Goldman. So this is Goldman's headquarters. What? Can't be! You're...
I've been waiting for this time to come. You have no future. Either I give you, or the Emperor will. Either way, your fate is in our hands.
Only man himself can control its fate. You're nothing.
At last, you've come. Friends, the door of fate shall open.
It's like they're inviting me in. This place.
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Goldman! Do you know what you're doing?
I'm fully aware of what I'm doing. Can't you see? Man committed a sin, disturbing the life cycle of nature. The original sin that man is responsible to. To protect the life cycle. I have made a creature to rule over mankind. This is the final battle. Show yourself, our new ruler, the Emperor.
Men.
Friends, it is not over yet.
Is that all you have to say?
In time, a successor will come. Farewell, friends.
it's finally over. Goldman, I don't care if a successor comes or not. I'll go on fighting. As long as we have the will to live. Goodbye, Goldman.
James!
Rogan!
G and Harry are all right. Let's leave the rest to them. On we go, to our next battle.
As long as we have the will to live.
Shoot outside of the screen.